Optimizing routes in real time can accelerate how food and goods are delivered, service calls are completed, and products are built. It can also save businesses millions of dollars, increase revenue, and boost customer satisfaction. But solving routing problems at scale is complex, and globally, the number of deliveries is expected to increase by 80% to more than 700 billion by 2030. Traditional CPU-based solutions can't scale to meet this demand. Meet NVIDIA cuOpt, the GPU-accelerated software that has set world records in route optimization, delivering up to 120 times faster results. For last-mile delivery, which accounts for more than half of total shipping costs, NVIDIA cuOpt reduces miles driven and accelerates delivery times. It achieves this even when scaling to hundreds of orders. To try a demo of cuOpt, go to build.nvidia.com and search for cuOpt. There are three use cases available: last mile delivery, pickup and delivery, and dispatch optimization. In all use cases, there are sample input datasets, constraints, and a UI to interact with cuOpt. Let's take a closer look at the first use case, last mile delivery. In this example, there are a total of 100 locations across New York City. Three of them are distribution centers, while the rest are orders that need to be fulfilled. Our fleet consists of 10 vehicles, each assigned to one of the three distribution centers. The input data includes locations and other information, such as store operating hours, order weights, truck driver shift hours, and the truck's carrying capacities. These data constraints are sent to the cuOpt solver, which returns the optimized routes. With all the constraints selected, we can see that we have multiple vehicles dispatched, and each vehicle has its own route. A driver will work only during the indicated hours of 9 to 5. NVIDIA cuOpt is now available in the AWS Marketplace as part of NVIDIA AI Enterprise. If you have previously used NVIDIA AI Enterprise, you will see it underneath your subscriptions. If you are a new customer, search NVIDIA AI Enterprise in the search bar. Click on NVIDIA AI Enterprise and select Launch New Instance. Next, you will be able to create a virtual machine. Configure your virtual machine with your hardware and networking requirements. Create a new SSH key pair or use an existing one. It may take up to a few minutes to complete the deployment. Once your virtual machine deployment is complete, you will see the following page. You can click Connect to your instance to see your virtual machine specs. Connect to your virtual machine. Next, you can connect to the NGC registry to download the cuOpt container. One way to run cuOpt locally is through running the microservice. Once the container has been successfully pulled, you can run the container. To make a request, connect to the microservice with the specified IP and port numbers, send your input data, and get the optimized routes. Now you're all set to experience the accelerated optimization of NVIDIA cuOpt. Unlock the new levels of route optimizations with NVIDIA cuOpt.